Hindus, Buddhists, atheists working in the kitchen. What are they doing? Baking the bread, putting the pizza in the oven, fixing the pasta. Yes. What about the meat? Do you have a slaughterhouse? No. We get the halal meat and they process it. Then whether the food is processed, cooked by a Muslim, Jew, Christian, Buddhist, Hindus, atheist, it doesn't matter. Allah Almighty says, وَلَا تَأْكُلُوا مِمَّا لَمْ يُذْكَرِ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ. That is pertaining to the meat, not to the macaroni, not to the rice. So the meat has been slaughtered and sacrificed lawfully. Then this guy is cooking it. Bismillah. It's halal.